He was one of the most celebrated photojournalists of his generation. Michael Pito, the Hungarian who made the UK his home and who broke the mould in his portrayal of politicians and artists in the turbulent 1950s and 60s. Now some of Pito's photographs, many previously unseen, are going on display at the Scottish Parliament, with the emphasis on the political personalities Pito immortalised through his lines. The exhibition, Michael Pito Photographs, Politics in Focus, is being held in partnership with the University of Dundee, which holds the archive of Pito's negatives and prints. Admission is free. It runs from Wednesday the 22nd of July until Saturday the 22nd of August, taking place in tandem with an exhibition of images from this year's World Press Photo Competition and coinciding with the Scottish Parliament's Festival of Politics.